بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إن شاء الله عز وجل I will not take much of your time إن شاء الله just to repeat you know myself again and I think this is the fourth time to stand and to repeat the same message إن شاء الله and I want to assure everybody إن شاء الله عز وجل there is nothing no issue between me and the board الحمد لله so again this is the, as I said this is the fourth time there is nothing wrong between me and the board, inshallah, Azza wa Jal. Even now, you know, today there was a discussion as well, again with Brother Zulfaqar, and I think we mentioned this before, for me to stay or to withdraw my resignation. I'm just working out things with my family. So if the community really love the masjid for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and love the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we need, inshallah, to encourage each other to stop spreading any information or any rumors or anything against the masjid, inshallah, Azza wa Jal. And, you know, focus with and move on. Take Mohsen or Imam Mohsen, take him out of any discussion and take my resignation out of any discussion with the masjid at all. And this is my humble request. Please, I did not give anyone I did not give anyone permission to speak on my behalf. Alhamdulillah, I have tongue. Alhamdulillah, the imams, they speak much. The most people who speak more than anyone is the imams. So please, I want everybody, inshallah, focus. Jazakumullahu khairan for those who care about the masjid, who care about myself and about my family. I really appreciate this. And I would like to thank you all for this. But please refrain from mixing up things. Some people, they mix up a lot of things together and they jump from one topic to another and you find Mohsen in the beginning and in the end and then in the middle. So please take Mohsen out of your discussion. If you have anything else with the board, now is it clear this point? Because I want to move to the second point. Mohsen out of any discussion, the imam position is out of any discussion. I have nothing between me and the board. We're discussing my return or staying, my resignation, whatever. So we are discussing this. I'm just in need some time to work out my family, my personal thing. I might go for a few weeks, and if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wills, and I will come back. But if we keep myself, if I keep like listening and hearing these kind of things, you know, it will close the door for us to move forward. This is number one. Number two, if you have anything, this is my humble advice and the Islamic advice from the Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. If you have any concern regarding any matter in the masjid, yes, this is the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You have right to express your views. You have right to speak, but to speak in the right direction to the right people. Speaking and, you know, outside in WhatsApp groups and medias, these kind of things, I don't think it will help much. It will cause. Today I had a call from somebody who never came to the masjid since I came, you know. He said, I heard about you, but I never seen you. And I'm standing by you. I said, Jazakallahu khairan, but, you know, there's nothing really wrong with me. He said, Wallahi, I never seen you, but I heard about you. And I said, okay, you are welcome to come to the masjid, inshallah, and then we'll, you know, we'll introduce you. This kind of things, this is very good, but at the same time, some people, maybe they receive in different things. So I want everybody, inshallah, move on. And if you have anything, again, right people are the board, inshallah, Azza wa Jal, please speak to them. Also, when you speak about any issue regarding the masjid, remember one thing, remember a few things. Number one, your intention. Your intention, why you are talking about it. To show off or to cause problems. And also our brothers in the board, why we are listening and why we are not listening. So we need to think about this. We should speak for the sake of Allah. We should listen also for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Number two, remember the ayah we recited in the second rak'ah. وَكُلَّ إِنسَانٍ أَلْزَمْنَاهُ طَائِرَهُ فِي عُنُقِهِ وَنُخْرِجُ لَهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ كِتَابًا يَلْقَاهُ مَنْشُورًا اِقْرَأْ كِتَابَكَ. Whatever we say, whatever we utter, whatever we do, it will be recorded in our book. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us. If you are going to be pleased with your conversation, inshallah, on the day of judgment, please carry on. And if you don't want to see what you said in the masjid, or what you said about the masjid, or what you said about the board, or the imam, or the community, or whatever, if you don't want to see it in your book on the Day of Judgment, means this is wrong. So this is our judgment, inshallah, Azza wa Jal. Intention for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ask yourself why you want to talk, why you want to express your views. Number two, inshallah, if you are pleased and you are happy to see what you are going to talk about it in your book on the Day of Judgment, inshallah, Azza wa Jal, please go ahead with it. Again, you know, the plan for myself, inshallah, Azza wa Jal, is to travel as soon as I can, inshallah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, and maybe, you know, this is again, is not official from my side yet, but inshallah, I'm thinking of with the permission of the board, inshallah, and the permission of everybody to go for a few weeks, you know, settle my family over there, inshallah, if Allah wills, I will come back. So this is the this is what I'm thinking, and this is what in my head, you know, according to many advice from the brothers, inshallah, azza wa jal. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written down for all of us together again, alhamdulillah, if not, I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to gather all of us in the akhirah, inshallah, azza wa jal. And I will conclude, inshallah, with the dua. Allahumma man arada bihadihi al-jaliyati khayran fawafiqhu ilayh. Allahumma man arada bihadihi al-jaliyati khayran fawafiqhu ilayh. Wa man arada biha su'an wa sharran fasrif anna su'ahu wa sharrahu ya rabbal alameen. Wahdihi ila ahsan al-qawli wa ahsan al-akhlaqi wa ahsan al-af'ali ya rabbal alameen. Allahumma man arada bihadihi al-jaliyati su'an wa sharran fasrif anna sharrahu wa su'ahu ya rabbal alameen. واهده لأحسن الأخلاق وأحسن الأفعال وأحسن الأقوال بحولك وفضلك وكرمك يا أكرم الأكرمين. اللهم قيض لهذه الجالية أمر رشد وأمر صلاح. اللهم قيض لهذه الجالية أمر رشد وأمر صلاح. اللهم اجعلنا ممن يعمر بيتك. اللهم اجعلنا ممن يعمر بيوتك. اللهم اجعلنا ممن يفعلون ما يقولون ويقولون ما يفعلون يا رب العالمين. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من قول لا ينفع ومن علم لا ينفع. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من الكذب ومن الخيانة ومن النفاق، ونعوذ بك من كل سوء وشر يا رب العالمين. واهدنا لأحسن الأخلاق وأحسن الأفعال وأحسن الأقوال بحولك وفضلك وكرمك أكرم الأكرمين. وصلى الله وسلم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك، نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت، نستغفرك ونتوب إليك. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والعصر، إن الإنسان لفي خسر، إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر.